Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video we will see while activity in UiPath. While loop is used to execute a block of statements repeatedly until a given condition is satisfied. And when the condition becomes false, the line immediately after the loop in the program is executed. While loop falls under the category of indefinite iteration. Indefinite iteration means that the number of times the loop is executed isn't specified explicitly in advance. The while activity permits you to execute a particular method repeatedly, whereas a particular condition is met. The most distinction between this and therefore the do while activity is that within the first one, the condition is evaluated before the body of the loop is dead. This type of activity are often helpful to step through all the weather of associate degree array, or execute a selected counters to flip through array indices or step through an inventory of things. To exemplify the way to use a short time activity, let's produce associate automation whole number variable from 10 to 100, and writes all the numbers to a Microsoft Word document. One, create a new sequence. To create an integer variable, counter, with the default value of 10. 3. Add a while activity to designer panel. For in the condition field, type counter and LT, 100. This implies that the body of the loop goes to be continual till the worth of the counter variable goes to be larger than 100. Five, in the body section of the while activity, add an assign activity. 6. In the properties panel, within the to field add the counter. 7. In the value field, type counter plus 1. This increments the value of the counter with 1. Eight, add associate degree append text activity. While working with append word text activity, we have to install the word activities from the manage packages and then underneath a assign 1. 9. In the file path field, type the path of a Word document in between quotation marks. Right now I want to store the document in the same folder where file is created. 10. In the text field, the counter is now plus counter.tostring plus dot. Save the code and run. The automation is executed. Double-click the word document such at step 9. None. That each one the numbers between 10 and 100 area. Unit written, of course. This is the complete output in the Word file. Here based on the while activity every time increased the counter and appended into Word file. That's all from this video, hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be helpful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.